This Louisiana drought almost ruined next crawfish season. Record high temperatures, hot weather, and zero rain could be brutal for the crawfish industry. Crawfish need moisture in their burrows, so no moisture means less crawfish. And less crawfish means unhappy customers. Also, the Sudan grass that we plant needs rain to come up and grow. If it doesn't rain, the surviving crawfish won't have food. But luckily, we got a sweet surprise yesterday. The man upstairs blessed us with some rain.